I like how they clad everything to make it look as if the house was still there. I mean, it's still there, of course. But instead of seeing all the, I forget the English word, the gerust, you can still see the building. Gotta admit, I don't know where the family lives, if it's here or in the small building back there. But either is impressive.